Describe how frogs are able to breathe easiest. The frog brings in air through its nose, its nostrils, which are right there, which comes into its mouth and goes down the trachea and enters the lung. There, the gas exchange occurs, and the carpet and the waste is brought back out through the air.
Describe other ways the frog is able to bring oxygen to its blood.
The frog can also breathe through its skin, which is helpful while swimming,
and it absorbs oxygen from the water.
Those are the long